We've got a special guest with us, not the only one that the football world has called on at all. We've had him here at the game, we've had him here at Scotland. Players, staff and fans of Rochdale and other clubs across the country have been growing beards, raising money, amazing awareness of Brandon's campaign.